Meghan Markle's connection with the royal family continues to be a topic of intense discussion. Welcome to our latest update. We've previously touched on the subject of Meghan and Harry's relationship with the media, especially through their confidant, Omid Scobie. Scobie, known for his previous work Finding Freedom, is set to release a new book, and expectations are high for its content, given his past publications. Interestingly, a recent article in People magazine has sparked debate with its claim that Meghan Markle has distanced herself from the royals. This statement has raised eyebrows and left many pondering the validity of such a claim. The narrative surrounding Harry and Meghan's relationship with the truth has always been complex, and this latest development adds another layer to that narrative. The couple's influence on public perception and their ability to shape their story has always been a point of discussion. With the impending release of Scobie's new book, Endgame, there's a rush of anticipation and speculation. This includes the assumption that Meghan and Harry provided information for Scobie's previous book, despite their recent attempts to distance themselves from it. Scobie, in his conversation with People magazine, mentioned that sources close to Meghan, who were pivotal in his earlier works, are now suggesting that she wants to steer clear of royal-related matters. This statement, however, is met with skepticism, considering Meghan's known history and Scobie's own admissions of engaging with royal family members for his writings. This ongoing saga between Meghan Markle, the royal family, and the media continues to unfold, leaving the public to discern fact from fiction in this ever-evolving story. Diving deeper into the ongoing saga of Meghan Markle, Prince Harry, and their relationship with the royal family, let's explore the latest updates. The conversation turns towards Harry and how he is currently positioned in this narrative. According to Omid Scobie, who's often referred to as a key media contact for the couple, Harry's journey is distinct from Meghan's, particularly regarding his ongoing issues with the press. Scobie suggests that for Harry, there's a delicate balance to be struck. He's looking for ways to engage in activities that don't hark back to his royal past, yet he remains tied to it in many ways. This statement paints a picture of a prince trying to navigate a complex relationship with his past and his present, a situation that's undoubtedly challenging. There's also mention of the couple's interaction with King Charles. Reports from People magazine indicate that despite the strained relationships, Harry and Meghan did reach out to the king on his birthday. This gesture, while small, shows some level of engagement with the royal family. Scobie further notes that Harry has come to a reluctant acceptance of his father's nature, implying that their relationship is maintained, albeit not without its challenges. Interestingly, even Meghan reportedly keeps some lines of communication open with Charles, mainly involving sharing photos of their children. This is a surprising revelation considering the perceived distance between Meghan and the royal family. It suggests that there might be more to their relationship than what is often portrayed in the media. These insights into Harry and Meghan's current life and their interactions with the royal family paint a complex picture, one where past and present, freedom and obligation, constantly intersect and redefine the narrative surrounding this high-profile couple. In the latest developments of the royal family narrative, the spotlight is on Meghan Markle and her interactions with King Charles. It's reported that Meghan shares photos of the children with Charles, but intriguingly, not directly. This raises questions about the dynamics of their communication and whether there are underlying reasons for this indirect approach. Speculations are rife about Meghan's intentions and how she would interact with the king if given direct access. These assumptions add another layer to the already complex relationship between Meghan and the royal family, suggesting a cautious approach from both sides. Shifting focus to Prince Harry, Omid Scobie's insights suggest a growing distance between Harry and his brother, Prince William. Scobie, often seen as an insider due to his close ties with Harry and Meghan, comments that for William, Harry is becoming a figure of the past, as William's priorities have evolved significantly over the last decade. This perspective paints a picture of two brothers on divergent paths, each with their own set of priorities and challenges. Scobie also points out that within the royal household, Harry's statements are increasingly viewed as mere background noise, lacking in significance. This sentiment is reflective of the strained relationship between Harry and the rest of the royal family, following his numerous public disclosures about family matters. This entire scenario is complicated by Meghan's perceived influence. There's a narrative that Meghan portrays the royal family as uncaring and corporate-like in their approach to family dynamics. This portrayal further fuels the ongoing debate about the true nature of the relationship between Meghan, Harry, and the rest of the royal family. As these stories unfold, the public continues to be captivated by the intricate web of relationships, perceptions, and narratives that define the royal family in the modern era. The ongoing saga within the royal family, particularly between Prince Harry, Meghan Markle, and the rest of the royals, continues to captivate public interest. The perception is that the royal family is deeply affected by the actions of Harry and Meghan, with Meghan often being criticized for her approach and emotional intelligence. Omid Scobie, frequently mentioned in these discussions, seems to believe that the royal family should pay more attention to Harry's feelings. He argues that the royal family, seen as the nation's family, is at risk by ignoring its internal issues. This viewpoint suggests that the royal family's approach to handling Harry and Meghan's actions might be detrimental in the long run. There's also a contentious narrative being pushed by Scobie regarding Prince William. He suggests that William, in his role as heir to the throne, has been complicit in leaking negative stories about Harry to the press, prioritizing his loyalty to the monarchy over his relationship with his brother. This allegation, which Kensington Palace has not commented on, adds to the already complex dynamics within the royal family. Prince Harry's actions, particularly in relation to his book Spare, are seen as his way of expressing his frustrations and experiences within the royal family. Despite still being a part of the monarchy and holding his royal titles, Harry's efforts to challenge his brother and father are seen as hypocritical by some. This situation leads to further speculation about the nature of his relationship with Prince William, with Scobie indicating that there has been no change in their strained relationship. These developments point to a deep and multifaceted conflict within the royal family, reflecting the challenges of balancing personal grievances with public duties and familial relationships. The story of Harry, Meghan, and the royal family continues to be a topic of intense public scrutiny and debate. In the ongoing narrative surrounding Prince Harry and the royal family, there's a continuous debate about the appropriateness of sharing personal feelings publicly. The notion that not all feelings need to be shared, especially in a public forum, is gaining traction. This perspective challenges the current trend where public figures, like Prince Harry, openly discuss their personal grievances. The argument here is that some issues might be better resolved privately, and not all personal feelings warrant public attention or sympathy. Prince Harry's decision to share his side of the story is seen by some as an overstep, especially in the context of the royal family. His book, Spare, and the revelations within it have been met with mixed reactions. There's a viewpoint that Harry's feelings and experiences, as expressed in the book, are not entirely grounded in reality and thus should not be imposed upon his family, particularly Prince William. Omid Scobie's book Endgame introduces further insights into this complicated relationship. He quotes a source who referred to Harry as a defector, implying a view shared by Prince William. This description underscores the divide between the brothers, who were once closely aligned in their outlooks. Scobie also suggests that within the royal institution, there's a perception of Harry as a potential threat to the crown, primarily due to his independent thinking and actions outside the traditional royal protocols. The idea that Harry's actions have made him an adversary in the eyes of some within the institution is a stark contrast to his previous role within the royal family. The book claims that there's no possibility of reconciling the differences between the brothers, pointing to a permanent rift. As for Harry's impact on the monarchy, opinions vary. While he might see himself as a significant influence, others view him differently, with some considering his revelations as less credible and impactful than he might hope. The book Endgame and the ongoing saga of the royal family continue to evoke strong opinions and debates. What are your thoughts on these developments and the contents of Scobie's book? Your opinions on this matter are valuable in understanding the public's perception of this unfolding story. Wrapping up our discussion on the latest developments in the royal family saga, it's clear that these topics continue to fascinate and engage many. The unfolding story of Prince Harry, Meghan Markle, and their relationship with the royal family is a subject that invites diverse opinions and perspectives. If you find these insights and discussions engaging, you're certainly not alone. Many are closely following these events, eager to understand the dynamics at play within one of the world's most famous families. Sharing these discussions with others who also have an interest in royal affairs can further enrich the conversation. As this narrative continues to evolve, staying updated on the latest developments is key to understanding the bigger picture. The story of the royal family, with its complex relationships and intriguing revelations, promises to be a topic of interest for many. Thank you for joining in on this conversation. Your engagement and thoughts on these matters add valuable depth to the discussion. Stay tuned for more updates and insights into the royal family and their ongoing story.